What is going on, everyone? Jossie here, and welcome to my channel. Today I will be reviewing the MX Master 3, but before we start the video, I want to give a huge thanks to Logitech for sending me the MX Master 3 and for making this video possible. A month or so ago, Logitech sent me along with other creators from around the world to Geneva, Switzerland for the Digital Influencer Conference. During my few days there, I learned about the production behind the MX Keys and MX Master 3. I also toured Logitech's HQ engineering labs, met a lot of amazing creators, people from Logitech, and journalists, along with some sightseeing in Geneva, Switzerland. With that being said, let's get into the content of this video. The MX Master 3 is Logitech's most advanced Master Series mouse yet. This advanced wireless mouse offers instant precision and limitless potential for advanced users, such as designers and coders like myself. Featuring the newly designed electromagnetic MagSpeed scroll wheel, manufactured in Switzerland, the MX Master 3 offers the fastest, quietest scrolling experience the market has ever seen. The MX Master 3 is designed and engineered to team perfectly with the MX Keys and advanced wireless illuminated keyboard. Now, this video is dedicated to the MX Master 3, but you can expect a video soon dedicated to the MX Keys. So if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to be the first to know when a video drops, you know, become a part of the notification squad. The electromagnetic MagSpeed scroll wheel, or simply scroll wheel, quietly shifts between ratchet and hyper fast modes. This is made possible because the scroll wheel uses controlled electromagnetic pulses, so you can effortlessly scroll through 1,000 lines per second. While touring Logitech's engineering labs, they had a game where two people would compete to see who scrolls faster. One person had the MX Master 3 and another had a more standard Logitech mouse. I can't remember offhand which mouse it was, but one thing I vividly remember is how much faster the person using the MX Master 3 could scroll compared to the competitor using a more standard mouse. The MX Master 3 has a comfortable shape with intuitive thumb controls. The MX Master 3 is 51mm in height, 84.3mm in width, 124.9mm in length, and weighing in at 141 grams. Similar to the previous generation of the MX Master series, it has the aerodynamics of a sports car. It's very comfortable for your hands, which is something you don't want to overlook. It is perfectly crafted for the shape of your palm and thumb area, which is more ergonomically friendly for your hand, which will give you more long-term comfort. There is back and forth gesture buttons, and the thumb wheel has been redesigned for the most natural and intuitive control. One of my favorite features are the app-specific profiles and button customization. During my Logitech HQ visit, I also learned about Logitech options.
So you can use the Logitech option software to add a device. So you click add a device and then add a unifying device, which opens a program related to this dongle. And on one dongle, you can add up to 6 different Logitech products.
You can optimize every action for your specific workflow and for apps that you use the most. I've taken advantage of using the back and forth buttons to toggle between screens, with the back button as the desktop left action and the forward button as the desktop right action. This is helpful for when I am coding or watching a tutorial. Of course, that is a more simple use case, and you can work faster by customizing your buttons for applications like Adobe Photoshop, Premiere Pro, Final Cut Pro, Chrome, and more. Another feature I like about this mouse is Logitech Flow, which allows you to seamlessly control multiple computers effortlessly, transfer text, images, and files between computers. The Master 3 also has a Track Anywhere Dark Field 4000 DPI sensor. A best-in-class 4000 DPI sensor tracks with precision on any surface. Yes, that's including glass. The MX Master 3 is faster and 5 times more precise than a basic mouse. So if you are someone who's looking for a fast, durable, and responsive mouse, the MX Master 3 will be a great choice. Just like a BMW M6 would be a great choice for a car. There's USB-C quick charging, so you can stay powered for up to 72 days on a full charge, and a staggering 3 hours of use from a 1 minute quick charge when using the included USB-C charging cable. And from experience using the mouse almost every day for the past few weeks, it hasn't shown any sign of low battery. This mouse has dual connectivity. You can use Bluetooth or the included USB receiver to connect to your devices. Not to forget, you connect your mouse to up to 3 different devices using Windows, Mac, and Linux OS devices. Since I've talked about the dimensions, specifications, and really everything you need to know about the mouse, I figured it'd be a good time to share my experiences using the mouse the past few weeks. The Master 3 allows me to work more efficiently because of the button customization and that 4000 DPI. I can easily switch between my Thunderbolt display monitor and laptop, which is a lot quicker than just using my trackpad on my laptop or when using a more standard mouse. As a full-time software developer and YouTuber, time is very valuable to me, so small wins like this make a huge difference in my workflow and give me more confidence to complete my daily goals. I love the build quality and the shape, which makes the mouse not only comfortable to use for an extended time, but it also adds an eye-pleasing essential to my desk setup. In conclusion, I'm very satisfied with the new generation of the MX Master Series mouse. I will continue to use this mouse for photo editing, video editing, coding, and pretty much all of my computer tasks. You can purchase the MX Master 3 for $99.99, and I think it's worth every penny. Once again, thank you to Logitech for flying me out to Switzerland. I had a lot of fun. Comment down below your thoughts on the MX Master 3, and if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more videos and hit the notification bell to become a part of the notification squad. And I'll see you next time. As always, stay blessed. See you next week. Peace.